Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I have two bullets. Literally nothing I can do with this. And I don't even know what her health is like because there's no indication. No bullets anywhere. So I'm just gonna make a run for it. It's gunpowder. It's useless. And I wasted a bullet. Oh! Really? Psycho, whatchamacallit. What is this? First aid. Now I have no bullets. I don't know how I'm supposed to open the boxes now. It's gonna be very annoying. I take that back. There's nothing in here. Everything I need is in there. Is down. Maybe I missed something in here. Machine gun ammo. What do I need that for? I don't have a machine gun. I don't understand. Where does this stuff go? It's a life jacket. Why is it here if I can't do anything with it? Let's take a moment to read this. I don't think he made it out. I still don't know what this fuse goes to. But apparently there are items in there. What the hell goes to this door? Okay. All's well that ends well, right? It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. It's always locked from the other side, and I don't have much ammo, so I'm probably going to be doing a lot of running. Yeah, no. Looks like I don't have a choice. Thought that was something that's nothing. Ooh, I don't trust it.
Watch it. What? Why?
Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Fine. You know how moldy this thing is? Top secret. That doesn't sound good. Usually top secret things are very dangerous. Mia Winters. It's one of those days, guys. It really is. Oh, I forgot. This is a loading screen in disguise.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Do I have a machine gun? Jesus! Evelyn, that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she's... I'm gonna put this here, and this here. What's my health like? Alright, let's go. And how would a videotape show me all of this? Supplements, an herb, it's locked from the other side, of course it is. What is this? Oh, God. Oh, boy. I think I know where this is going. That's not what I meant to do. I wanted to make supplements, but there we go. Ooh. machine gun bullets. No idea why I'd want to do that, but okay. Let's open this door one more time, see if we missed anything. Nope. I think I know where she is. It's locked from the other side. I'm gonna go under, aren't I? Oh, God.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I'll take this. Why do I have this machine gun if I can't use it, you know? Obviously, she's programmed not to attack me. But he's not! No, you don't. Locked on the other side. Guess I'm taking the elevator. What happened if she's programmed not to attack me? Huh? Oh, fucking course. Come on out. There you go. Don't mind me. Just gonna come back around. Open. So far, so good. I don't know if I want to go that way. I kind of have no choice. No, you don't. How many headshots does it take, sir? This is the Resident Evil I'm used to. The shoot first, ask questions later, Resident Evil. No, you don't. There we go. God damn it, what do I need to put there? What is this? Remote bomb. What would I need these for? He's not dead! What? Really? That thing was useless. And I'm almost out of ammo. Great. Not sure what I'm gonna do now. I have a clip on me. Ah, damn it. Should've just sped past him. There's stuff in here. And I guess let's use them. Nice. Can dissolve certain metals. What metal am I trying to dissolve? Oh, okay. Where am I now?
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
Okay, what I'm gonna do is double back. Real quick. For all this good stuff I missed. Like this. This and this. Look at all this good shit, man. And if I remember right, there was one more, like, downstairs. But that thing is still downstairs. God damn it. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill it. I didn't want to, but hey, what can you do? Maybe I can trick it. I don't know. I think we're long past that, though. Don't know where that fucker went, don't care. What did this do? Oh shit. We're cooking with gas. Alright. Let's go. Oh, I'm on this floor. Okay. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. I guess it's nice that she does think, you know, I'm her mom, because she would have probably tore me in half by now otherwise. And that's not something I want to happen. Let's go get her. Please no stabby me. Please don't.
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Fucking hell, man. What kind of bullshit? Hi!
Evie, wait!
What am I supposed to do now? Because I'm locked in here. No, I'm not. Never mind.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting everyone back.
Where the fuck is she gone now? What's the deal with her anyway? Come on through. Run up. I thought you were dead. What is with this thing? Jesus. I'm getting the fuck out of here. That's what I'm doing. Where, oh where, could she- what the hell is this mist? Malarkey. This door was closed before, it's not now. Fuck off. Oh, now you want to die. Instantly. That shit did not work before, but... you know. Come on. Are they both dead? It would appear that way. Thank you. Stop doing that! Health's looking alright, but not too good. Could be better. Oh, she's on floor 3. That's not a good sign. Not at all!
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Fucking of course it has. Am I back on the second floor? Guess I better take me some supplements while I'm here. And there's not shit. Of course the shutter's down. Why wouldn't it be? You know? Remote bomb as it is. This ship is going down. I didn't even see this. Nice. Whoa, fuck. I didn't see you there. Hello. What? Is he dead? I think he's dead. Yeah, I did not see him there. Saw that. Don't mind me. I knew they were gonna start with that BS, so I went ahead and dipped, you know. Have a single remote bomb left. Anything good for me now? Okay. A remote bomb, that's all I got. She's close. We're back here, but why? Why the hell are you here?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Ellen, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
Okay. Real hopeful.
No.
Hey, that's wonderful. That's how I got infected. So what was... Oh, it all makes sense now.
Right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
It all makes sense now. I'm out of the corrosive stuff. Great! What?
We'll be together forever.
Then what happened? I'm confused. Okay, long load screen, take your time.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Whatever, bitch. So at this point, I would like to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part later on.